I need to know how to connect my PlayStation 4 to Wi-Fi.
Go to Network, set up Internet connection so you get the option to connect it to the Wi-Fi connection. If you're really new to using the PS4, hit the X on the PS4 controller to make the selection.
I didn't know that much. Anyone who has played 5 minutes knows that much.
Select Use Wi-Fi for a wireless connection. You can select Easy to access any saved access points, and access points the PS4 can find.
I've heard that this does not always work.
It won't work if you cannot remember your wireless passphrase or wireless key. Push the R2 button on the PS4 controller, for the equivalent of hitting Enter on a computer.
What if I have the default password for the router?
Then your bigger problem is IT security, though I suppose you at least can figure out the password, as soon as you find the router manual.
What else do I need to know to get it set up?
If you do not see the Wi-Fi access point you want to use, first make sure it is on and in range of the PlayStation 4. If it is across the house, and being used by a friend downloading Game of Thrones, it may not see it.
Or make sure it is not inside the closed metal cabinet in the office.
First set up the wireless router where you know it could be seen by the console. Then pick Use Wi-Fi, set up manually.
I heard that it could not do all types of wireless connections.
It supports WPS, AOSS and Rokuriku WLAN.
I cannot even pronounce the last one. Is that international?
WPS is universal. AOSS and Rokuriku LAN are not available everywhere, but you might have that option.
WPS it is.
After you make that selection, the PlayStation 4 should give you a notice that it is checking the network environment.
Then I can connect to the internet.
You should hit the X on the controller to do an internet connection test, so that you're readily able to diagnose it, without getting frustrated trying to play a game.
Unless someone walked in with a Wi-Fi hotspot on their cell phone so they can connect their laptop to the internet, there's no way I could diagnose it.
Then you can put in a service ticket.
I'd rather just ask you for help again.